It's taken a long time to get to where we are now. Trying and hoping that you and me would just work out. But you're not giving and I can't leave. And you got a new girl. Is she better than me? Until you run. Summertime always seemed to be the best. When you walked hand in hand with me down that gravel road, this way to happiness is what the sign said. It's like a black and white film you watch from the sky. You fall in love with me, but honey, just for a while. So done now, I'm an everyday thing. Just a sweet memory you can brag about. Until you run out of room. Until you get back on track and start finding your way back home. Let me lend you a hand. I'm still right here until you run and roam. Until you get back on track and start finding your way back home. Let me lend you a hand, 'cause I'm still right here. Let me lend you a hand, 'cause I'm still right here. Boots, that's what I wear. Pearls seems fair with my blue jeans, diamond rings, and roses in my hair. Wrong, he was tough. The boys all laughed. We drank a lot too young, but you know we were all just living it up and trying to have fun. County fair, dyed blonde hair, short denim skirt up to there. The cowboys took their hats, the girls all giggle. A Chris the dude turned up about summertime. Sometimes we don't get along, but I guess it's all good. In my pearls, in my That's what I wear. Pearls. Seems fair. Roses in my hair. If these pens could talk, the lessons we can learn of heel shots thrown, cafe burn. The men had reotters, the men had McGays, but now these pens, they're falling away.
What will I tell him, he asked me, when my son's trying to make up his mind or ride for a living like I have, or explore what the world has to find? Could I tell him it's sure worth the doing? Could I tell him I spent well my time? I'll just say from the start, son, it's gotta come from the heart. It ain't something that comes from the mind.
They could tell of horse arrests and shipping cattle in the fog. And though they pushed and they crashed these wooden walls, they couldn't get past. Though they tried, this crowd never complained. Together with Babe and Wife, and it's a place of honor. I still come here to sit the crown of my father. Well, it's a shrine to the roper. I've tried to imitate.
Tell him the truth as I know it, of good years, hard winters, drought, the ecstasy of winning around now and then, giving courage to stay in the bout. That adrenaline rush when you're busting up brush on a cowpoke, agile and stout. Having the rug jerk from under your feet when you hear that the outfit's sold out. I'll tell him the cowboy's a verb, not a noun. It's what you do more than a name, and he'd be fooling himself if he's figuring on any sort of material gain. But then I'll remind him of spring calves a bucking, of the joy and the pride and the pain of living a life that is easy or hard at the discretion at nature's refrain. What will I tell him, he asked me, when he's there trying to make up his mind? I'll just say from the start, son, it's got to come from the heart. It ain't something that comes from the mind.
This is the place I've learned my daddy's to rap, where I'll teach my sons to rope and ride like men. This is the branding pen of my comes to town and takes me out. And you can't say this life's dying, but it ain't gone. Say the cowboy's leaving the summer, cutting up the strong, 'cause there's at least one left. Buckaroo.
And a tattoo on your hip. Before lifting the veil of innocence, but hey, Cinderella, what in this world makes sense? Hey, Cinderella, you hate what I expected. Tattoo on your hip. Don't
God.